Everyone, welcome to another GT7 video. We're jumping on Daily Race C on Monza today. Last time we finished 6th. We had some pretty fast drivers in the lobby. Since then, I improved my qualifying lap. So let's see what position we start on. Hopefully we'll do a little better than last time, maybe a podium. Let's see. Okay, and looks like we're starting P4. We're starting P5. Not too bad. No A drivers in this lobby. Last time there was two A plus drivers and another two A drivers. So this time it seems like it's a little bit better for somebody at my level. So let's see how we fare on this race, and I'll try to focus because it's a long race and this is a very fast track. This is the version without the chicane, so there aren't too many turns in this variation. Let's see. Hopefully you can hear me well and the gameplay is not too loud or too low. All right, let's get into it. I'm a beginner too, buddy. I think I raced against the Pikachu guy. I'm not really sure. A lot of people are using this Pikachu Supra. The best through that corner on cold tires there. See, the Brazilian is already off the track. I'm gonna back up a little bit here, just so I can get a good line through here. Let's go, buddy. Try to stay in this guy's slipstream. Okay, that was not my intention. How can these guys use the chat so quick? Thank you. Giving you space, my friends. This guy's definitely faster than me. Both of them. Just don't have an accident. Why are you? It's a long race. Try to go on the outside. This is a recipe for disaster. Okay. Stay in the slipstream. I'm gonna have to lift. Serve a penalty, unfortunately. I'm not gonna be alone. Get in this guy's slipstream. It's a nice race so far. I'm not gonna complain. Over there is a recipe for disaster, so I'm gonna try and keep my distance. Okay, this is nice. Other than P1, everybody's stacked up over here. Oh, these guys are having a massive accident. I'm going wide, I'm going back in. And P4. Can I slingshot? Cover the inside now. Still on my left. Into the braking zone, this is gonna be dangerous. Churro? No. My slipstream, this guy. Trying to work together with me, I see this guy, but you gotta be kidding me. Thank you. can catch him again. Now there's three of us now. Ah, come on. That was not nice at all. You're gonna get a penalty for that? It's not nice, guys. Let's see if we can gain a position or two before the end of the race. There isn't much time, so hopefully at least a position or two would be nice. Not if I drive like this, obviously. Decent through the chicane. I feel like I can catch these two guys. Two laps to go. Pushing the other Supra. Very slow through there, but they don't do very well either. No, that's a penalty. No. Oh. be super happy if I can keep this position, but I don't think so. After I serve that penalty. Still P4. It was a good race. Try to be sneaky at the end, but didn't work out. So wasn't able to get to the podium, but I think P4 it's pretty good considering I had a pretty bad accident in, I think, laps 5 or 6. I'm not sure, but until then we were doing pretty well. We were P2 and could have been even a better race, but I'm pretty happy with the results. Thank you guys for watching, and I will see you.